I want to get you back to that breaking news that's been going on for about an hour and a half, where a black bear is currently roaming in downtown Fort Myers.
Let's get right to Wink News reporter Jelena Esperto live near Broadway and Victoria Avenue, where the animal was most recently spotted. Jelena, people are being asked to avoid the area.
Yeah, especially if they are on foot. They are asked to avoid the area because just an hour ago, I saw that bear roaming. It's behind this fence here. It's in the employee parking lot of Appliances to Go USA. So it does seem to be secured, but it is roaming around there, and they're not sure how it even got in there because it is fenced off. And we saw it earlier this morning in the dark. It was just kind of staring at whoever took the picture. So it very much thinks it's in a place it's supposed to be. Oh, I think I see it walking a little bit. My photographer just noticed it was walking behind that truck. People are seeing it. It's hard to see, though, because it is behind that box truck and that trailer bed where we saw it, the picture of it. But we do see it's, I just saw its foot. I just see its feet, like, kind of roaming around there. And I spoke to the owner of Appliances to Go USA, and he told me a little bit about what he thought when he saw our news this morning that a bear was in his parking lot before he even got there. So take a listen.
I'm sitting there and just enjoying my coffee in the morning like I typically do, watching your news. And I said, okay, there's a copy picture of my trailer on the news. And there's a bear sneaking in between both the trailer and the car and the truck. I said, okay, that's an interesting story. So I told my wife, hey, there's something going on in the yard. She says, you better get yourself down there.
And so I know there's at least three Florida Fish and Wildlife trucks on the other side of this building. I know they've set up a bear trap behind this box truck that you see behind the fence here. They are throwing food at the bear, so we're not really sure when they'll be able to trap it, but they are working on it. I just heard something. I'm not sure if you guys heard that. I'm not sure if that's related. They may be working on trapping it now. But once I have any more updates, I'll be sure to let you know. Again, try to avoid, if you can, the area, especially if you're on foot. FMPD and FWC are out here guarding and securing the area. Back to you guys.